Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. Today we're looking at turning off efficiency mode for your browser in Windows. Now I had problems with Chrome many years ago in terms of using efficiency mode. So what I used to do was to set it up so that I had a command line code that would stop efficiency mode running, and it worked for a really long time and it's just started to fail recently. And what I was having to do was come into Chrome and knock out efficiency mode every time it was kicking into it. It was just like I was spending half my day in Windows Task Manager turning efficiency mode off. Now I've turned it off permanently on Chrome because I want to show you how you can do it for Firefox. So I've got Firefox running here and it's kicked into efficiency mode as well. So it's really easy to do, but I am going to refer you to somebody else, and I'm going to tell you why. Because this person has done all the research and they could use some internet love for the solution that they came up with. So this is where you're going. I'm going to give you the link to this YouTube video. It's 2 minutes 39 seconds long. It's going to be shorter than my video, and he's going to tell you exactly what to do. You're going to download a free application. You're going to install it. He's going to show you exactly how it works. So what I've got is I'm just going to show you right now. I'm just going to click the OK button because I've set Firefox up to not run on efficiency mode anymore. As soon as I click OK, you're going to see this feed through to Firefox, and Firefox is now no longer running in efficiency mode. Now once you do this, it's sticky so that next time you reboot your computer, Firefox is not going to run in efficiency mode. So I've got Chrome and Firefox now permanently disabled for efficiency mode. It's super simple. The application, I did a bit of research into it, seems like it's a pretty safe application to use. It's been just amazing for me. It's like a total game changer. So if you're tired of Chrome running in efficiency mode, if that command line addition is no longer working for you, then this is the solution. I'm just really enthused about it, and thank you so much to the person who posted that video and showed you how to do it. And I'm going to, as I said, link that video in the description below so you can go and watch it. And please like and subscribe to his channel. He really deserves some kudos for solving what is an incredibly annoying situation. The other thing that was really interesting about his video was that he said that when he went to find out how to disable the efficiency mode, he was struggling. So what he did was he went and found out how to enable it. So he did research on enabling efficiency mode, and by finding the information on enabling efficiency mode, he discovered how to disable it. So that's sort of like a life lesson in there too. So I think that this solution comes not only a solution for Chrome and for Firefox, but there's a research life hack in there that might even last longer than the solution that he's posing for turning efficiency mode off for your browser. If you like carefully researched content like this, clearly presented in a step-by-step format so that you can get great results every time, then you'll love my other YouTube videos. So give this video a thumbs up and click to subscribe to the channel. And on the screen now, you'll see a video that I've handpicked for you to watch next.